diagonally with reach. You want to know those angles. You want to know how far side B goes and when to punish that. And then the rest of it is just looking for back air and baiting.
Well, for the time. for the afterburner kick, isn't it like, don't you get launched opposite the direction you're facing?
It's whatever direction you want. I'm trying to bump it down where I know.
This is where you want to go. Oh, that, yeah, that. I barely play this character, let alone understand how she works. Nuances.
Grand Finals, NinjaLink, Venia, Bayonetta.
Ninja.
If you don't know, ask your mom. He's doing a great job so far, just keeping pressure on Ninja. Like, outfaces him, slides him the side beam. That's a combo.
I think Venia is starting to become. Well, let's. Okay, I'll
ooh, that could have killed if he had a little bit more time to charge.
Well, that's also the thing with which time. You can freeze the opponent, but if they're doing attack, their hitboxes are still active. Which I've seen many times, you know, I've seen many times kill Bayonetta because...
Oh, that was just the wrong answer. He was doing a great job.
I wanna say that was a missed input on their part.
Yeah, I think he wanted up smash, but that's the thing, the predictability of Bayonetta's gone.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, no choice. Yeah, follow that. Good job, man. Yeah,
right now, it's just these two going at it. They're trying to outplay each other's neutral game. You know, all it takes is one hit, and then things start happening.
Right, just falling like back that. And just up by a ninja. So. He's doing a good job of dodging. See if ninja can adjust.
I'm thinking that Witch Twitch should. Ooh, that was cool. That was an awful head. But I'm thinking all these witch twists are gonna stale the move, and then.
You don't mind witch twists stale, like, I mean,
does it combo still?
It's even the combo, yeah. It's the side B that gets more difficult to combo at a certain percentage.
Rage.
Yeah. At a certain point, you can just go up B into up air, or up B side B once, and then up air. And that's just death.
Dang. Just send him up, up, and away.
So, yes. See you in space. That girl, man.
Everybody loves her. Top pick in Europe.
So I know. Everyone in Europe was
one
like...
One of the top five in the States.
Everyone in Europe conspired against America. It's like... You think you're going to get Shrek?
I know.
Nah, dog.
I know, like, this one dude... Like, after the fact... Oh, he's going Mega Man. I know... Wait. He won, so...
Yeah, he's allowed to switch, but...
He's allowed to switch, but I'm wondering... Why did he do that?
Who knows? Like, he did beat Mega Man before.
So that's true, but...
He did pretty well.
That's true, but I'm thinking... Is it fluke?
No,
or there, does he feel it's fluke? Does he think... Does he feel he can do better with Mega Man? Maybe that's even true.
There's certain advantages of pitching characters. First, you don't allow the opponent to get a beat on how you're playing with your character. With a certain head like Bayonetta, so... And secondly, he probably saw something in the first match that he just did not like. Most likely the difficulty of him just getting a good hit on. Neil was doing a pretty good job of juggling him, and times, at least in the beginning, staying safe.
And for NinjaLink to win the tournament, he has to reset the bracket. He needs 6 wins, while Venia needs 3. Woo!
That was a nice catch.
I'm Wow, just a little more range.
Ooh, that was very nice setup.
Never mind, that'll do it too. Slash off on the wind. Did I just go through the leaf shield? I'm sorry, there's a move that goes through the leaf shield.
Up and away on that one. Another grab, what are we gonna get off of it?
Okay, not much.
Nice dodge.
That's all he can do, lest he get chopped 2-0. And it's kind of chopped.
Ooh, please, those lemons are just saving you from the final blow. Like, if you're just trying to get an up smash kill on him for a while now.
I think right now you just throw him. Or fair him. Whatever works.
Oh, that was nice. 37% real quick.
Can the man bring it back? Okay.
Oh, he rolls into it. Oh, he did not.
That was like. That was a whole bag of confusion, is what that was.
Survival. So that's 2-0 for NinjaLink.
That is correct. Four more to go.
One more to reset the bracket. Three, two, one, go! More Mega Man, but what could you expect, right?
Again, he's opting to stay Mega Man as opposed to going back to Bayonetta for one in game one.
If he loses a few more, he might go back to Bayonetta, but right now he feels like he can reset the bracket with both of them.
187 saying he went Mega to say he won the even and not with Mega Man and not Bayonetta. I mean, again, it's time to prove it. If that's what he wants, that's, you know, he can do what he wants.
He tried to use his dare to kind of rub some out, but missed.
Oh, that went right. Oh my god, I thought that killed him!
Almost. It was really close.
Freaking. I was about to say Venia's. Might as well be Venia. Venia is the frog Pokemon. But, no. Greninja's air dodge makes. Or dodge in general. Makes him disappear. Because, you know, ninja and whatnot. So I saw him just go up and then poof.
Job of keeping their stocks high percentage. Whoever gets the first stock is definitely can get control of this match. Both characters are doing a good job of playing the controller game. Oh, he falls right into an up smash. That is.
Youch!
That is no bueno.
Sweet spots hurt them. That said, Mega Man does have quite a few strong moves, so it won't be. He won't be like. He's not out of kill options, is what I should say, even without rage.
Yeah, but he's a character that requires like a pretty advanced setup, like for example, like the blades. Like that can throw a blade while be reversing and going to make an upper. Like he can read attack on the shield and do an up smash out of shield like you try to do right there. Other than that, he has to make some like a significantly
or grab some chuck or
read.
Just thanks, platform.
This is percentage back for a real kill from the edge, so. Well, let's see if he can set something up.
Whoa!
Tried to read.
I think the air shooter saved him.
Yeah, I think you're right. Mega Man's now at 60, so he's doing a good job with working his way for this work.
Yep.
Ooh, he almost got there. Good job.
Close, but no cigar.
And it's definitely gotta be looking for the bear.
Never mind the bear, just a throw and just a back throw should do at this point. Or even like an uncharged smash attack. Cause even uncharged, that thing hits so hard. Just shame about startup.
I saw
him throw the hard knuckle down, but I couldn't tell if it clashed or clanked and went wrong or something. Or if it even worked at all.
Good job. So we need to go in the fair zone.
Whoa, that was...
almost got a grab out of it.
That was silly. Tried to let Trump. Not quite.
And that fair almost does it.
He with him. By the skin of his rubber teeth.
Ooh, Smash. That almost killed him. Oh, 2 weeks by a Smash.
Just grab. Oh, that
fair was good.
He's like, get out of here! Now, question is, knowing this, maybe he's going to switch out.
He might do it. I mean,
he has at least one more match before A set closes, so.
Yeah, so he does have a match to play.
He can pseudo experiment. So he's not changing.
Now he's gonna try it. Gonna try Mega Man one more time.
Well, he was saying, oh, he changed. He went Mega Man, so he can say he won without Bayonetta. He still go Cloud.
So what? If
he can turn this into a frog ditto.
Like, what's the big deal? Like, doesn't matter who he wins it. Right?
I don't know.
No one cares if someone wins the Sheik, but they care with Bayonetta. Like, that seems a little hypocritical.
Well, I'm just sick of seeing Sheik. Period.
That's what I'm talking about.
Honestly, I think commentary over Sheik matches, especially Sheik dittos, is just like repeating something someone said already, which, you know, that's bound to happen eventually, but because it happens so often, it's just like, no, stop.
Well, there's one thing you're not going to see repeated a lot, is the Bayonetta versus Ninja match.
Okay, well, it's seven first. I want a compilation of like the horror stories from Bayonetta players of every time they use Bat Within and actually gets them killed because it like warps them into an extended hitbox.
It hasn't bothered me too much. The most he's ever done is maybe get still stuck in a jab combo. That's about it. Oh, that almost caught. Like, he needs to be careful. He's on notice now. He needs to stop just throwing random attacks out.
Four up here. This man is insane.
He does not care about which time right now. That is not a thing of his mind. They're still looking for it. The air dodge is out of that with that one.
Every time you do that with it, you take some damage, so be wary. It racks up quick, as you might think.
Oh, he tried to set up. The air dodge really doesn't work out. He's got a throw. Up throw. Nice. He did aborted the second burst there. So it threw Venia's timing off for the for the counterattack. That bear hit.
And it is.
Ooh, he catches it.
One more. One.
Wow.
That didn't even fully connect under him. It just like tapped him, and he still died. Again, one of Bayonetta's. One of Bayonetta's biggest weaknesses. She's tall and light. Is that
all you got? Oh, he was really like. What do you think about that with him?
I wonder what Ninja is trying to do. But
he catches me.
Never mind. Shut my mouth. I got an answer as soon as I asked it.
I think we've got PewDiePie for that bro first.
So get out of here. It's a whack.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, no. Don't do this. Okay. 41% is still really good. Dude is about to win. Just for one mistake.
Nice. Getting damage however we can. Should make getting the finishing blow that much more prevalent and killing.
84% versus anyone's game. You know Bayonetta was great. He's not.
Oh, he almost brought him down again.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
He's reading his air dodge. He's gotta stop that.
Surprised that Ninja hasn't tried to counter much, if at all.
Oh, he tried to down there on Ninja. Oh, beat him.
Ooh. Oh, that
Ooh,
was.
Ooh, that was a punch!
Lord of mercy. That would have been terrible.
Oh, man.
The last thing he wants to do is.
Oh, that was close.
The last thing he wants is a Nair to get blocked. Because that would have. Or a Nair to get blocked and not push the opponent away. That would have been terrible. So right now it is score 2-0. If NinjaLink wins this next round, we have a reset. If Venia wins, that's it for the bracket.
Venia wins one of them against the.
I can't. I think he's. Venia's won a Nebulous before. I could be wrong. Where are we going for our possible final locale? Let's find out.
Dreamland.
Dreamland.
Hmm.
Ice Cream Island. Oh my goodness. Go!
Yeah, you can move a lot of upbeats to start the match.
Yeah.
Playing him up. You land next to him or something on stage, it's gonna get. You could get combo.
Okay, so if anyone that. This was NinjaLink's kind of pick, so. I'm going to assume he's gonna be fishing. Wow. The Chelsea actually is ready. I'm gonna be assuming he's fishing for. Kills up the top. Oh no. I think he's conditioned Venia to committing to things that are possibly now unsafe. How is that fair? Wasn't that maybe? Was he going for an up air or was he trying something different? Oh, he almost landed right into a water shuriken. If he let that on a second earlier, that would have been disastrous.
Alright, bear clips him before he up smash. Venia can.
Oh my gosh. So risky. Make this man stop.
Back throw.
This forward throw went through. Oh, that was the second jump, wasn't it? Nope.
There you go. He jumped off and held in there, so we got the bullet arts and the lingering hitbox in the first one there. And the A with the edge guard Venia.
Wow, he almost took him out with that. Yeah, both of these players just want to end it by going off the top. I gotta go down without a fight.
barely got out of that.
See, if he could pursue him faster, that Nair could have led to his hit.
Ooh, he did not mean to do that.
He didn't mean to do it,
most
but it worked.
Started the afternoon. Ooh, that was close.
Oh.
And that was
63%. Can the man do it? 67, 34. Numbers increasing. Nice. See, NinjaLink draw at which time? That may or may not start implementing mind games. Because he's aware of it. He's shown that he's aware of its existence. But what can. What?
Yeah, he's not aware of that. He wasn't aware of that. And now he doesn't exist.
Heals. Lord of mercy.
Them feats.
Alright.
So, bracket is
the
reset.
Bracket is now reset, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's only appropriate to call it True Grands.
This is finals, final form, right? The finals, final form.
Something like that. It's gone final, now it's going beyond.
A level beyond that of a final. Alright, going to the same stage, same characters, let's rock it. Heaven or hell, let's do it.
Question is, has Venia learned all of his tricks? Honestly, though, it shouldn't be. Which two shouldn't be connecting that much?
No, it has a suction effect. The hitbox is bigger.
Oh, does it?
Yeah. It'll pull you in.
That explains a lot.
Yeah, man, this is too good.
Again, I don't claim to know anything technical about this character. I just happen to like her and playing as her. I don't do it well, but.
Ooh, I can do it. That's too grand. Once again, if you guys are watching, Nebulous Prime, you're watching too grand.
Nebulous Prime number 31. NinjaLink versus Venia.
Both at high percent in the 90s. Now let's get that final kill. Oh, nice setup.
Youch!
Used the fairy to put him in the juggle state, and we didn't have much of an answer for it. Oh, but guess what? I have Double Smash too.
You make me faceplant, I'm gonna make you faceplant. Hoopah!
That is funny, they both did the same thing.
I love the screen kills. They are the best way to die in this game. Just go splatting against the village.
Ooh, nice. Combo of Sir King to Fair and it chases another one.
He has to. See, when you fall flat like that and don't tech, you remain prone. And your opponent can possibly punish depending
Ooh,
on how.
That was close!
Did you see that?
Yeah, he flashed. If he didn't flash, he landed on the platform.
He bounced right off the fist. Good lord.
He got that falling damage.
Almost. He won't survive it. No more loads. Careful. I wonder how useful substitute would be in getting out of Venia's switch.
Try to do an IP.
Oh god, the wispy assist. I thought for a second I thought he was going to try and catch with the heel again.
Oh, can he get something here?
Ooh.
He jumps out instead of air dodging. Nice. That's close.
Was that afterburner?
No, he's good. He's good. He's got one more.
Is he?
Oh.
So
good.
Up throw might.
Oh dear.
Yeah, up throw might do it now. Switch rage.
No. A little bit more. He tried to use it.
If he pummeled a little, it might have just enough.
Oh, very missed. And that should do it. Oh, wow. Oh. Dang.
Stale.
Yeah, it's stale now.
Well, stale by like one stage, but
what's he gonna do?
It wasn't fresh. Let's go.
Oh, he rolls in and gets an air instead. Ah, nice job.
I know Venia is not happy about that. He wanted that to kill. That should do it.
There you go.
Get out of here.
Sounds like he's mad.
Oh, brother.
What? What's going on?
Nothing.
I was just curious where we were in bracket.
Wow. Survival! What? You not gonna eat any?
If no one else wants it, I'll happily steal some.
If
no one else wants it, I'll happily steal it.
Alright, now are we going back to junior?
I don't know. It seems to be both these players' best options for killing, because, you know, just off the top. At that point, it's a matter of who can land the hit first.
Alright, guys, who in the chat believes that NinjaLink's gonna win? If you think so, say one. Type 2, if you think.
Type 2, if you want the frog. Like every time Venia is in, he plays at Xenon Zero, hosted by House 2000 in the DA. Freaking every time Venia plays, frogs, they're everywhere. They invade the chat and they don't go away.
All right, so we gotta figure out a way.
Shout out to those guys, by the way. We have nothing but love for them.
Not bad, too.
Young Gator's room for you, Venny.
Oh, nice. Wasn't sure he's gonna connect on that. Decent. That Nair goes into
amazing how the stage most played on in this set, in both sets now, has been an old one. Good old 64. Not melee, just regular. I know why, but still. Almost.
Whoa! Almost, you had to read.
Excellent tech. We have to keep the rhythm going. How will we follow up?
And the support for us. Not gonna kill yet. To set up something.
Okay, just as a quick aside, maybe I'm seeing things, but Greninja's animation when he gets pummeled, unless I'm seeing things, it looked like Greninja was looking directly at the camera while getting pummeled, and it was weird.
Nair will combo into a kill.
Oh, I thought I was about to fall. Oh, Shadow Sneak does it. Also, it should be noted that, unlike Mario's Flood, Greninja's Hyper Pump does do damage, so every time Venia throws out a Jet Stream, You can take the hit and try and keep your momentum going, but every time he does that, you're taking damage. As we all know, sometimes 1% is life and death in this game.
Oh!
That would have been big damage. I saw what he's going for.
He hasn't been witch time though yet either, so that's really good.
Careful. Upsy daisy. Oh,
Oh,
so close.
Oh, that was not good. Man, he went for it. Oh man, he went for the he went all out for that one, and then punched in the face. Actually,
I think he was expecting going to
do any move really.
No, I think he was expecting to do the heel slide.
That's
he was gonna try and intercept him before he took off.
Well, he doesn't have to do that. He could just block it and grab it. But yeah, I think both NinjaLink's kills in that game were him punishing something super heavy.
Three, two, my question is, are we going... Is this going to be dragged out to game 10? Can you imagine?
Maybe. That's the thing, another thing you guys got to do in this matchup. The ninja over mid to short.
Oh my god.
He can be afterburner kick on reaction.
Not that it would have killed, but if he followed up from the top platform there, that would have been quite the big damage. Shoot, if he got a powerful enough spot up smash up there, might have just done it. Maybe a hydro pump person? I don't know. I wonder if any
That was pretty nice.
Ooh! Went clean through, you saw that? Just phased through. Yeah, like I was about to say before, I'm wondering if any short hop water shuriken to maybe throw him off balance. It definitely helps for recovery.
Oh yeah, he double jumped up there. Nice.
He's living though. This man is living by the edge.
Ooh, shots.
Edge of tomorrow, even.
Headshot. Got him. Save the day. Again, save the day.
Ooh, Lord of Mercy. Now it's
time for evil. Being aware of how Venia's recovery can sometimes go over.
What I'm noticing now that I'm paying closer attention is not implying I wasn't before, but they throw out moves, and then I'm noticing NinjaLink is punishing Venia more for his mistakes than the other way around. Like, some of the stuff that Bayonetta is getting away with, she really should be paying for.
Wait, what specifically are you talking about?
It's hard to pinpoint now, because I have counted a number of times, if Witch Twist missed, then, right there, for example, something might have been able to score off it, maybe... Nair, falling up air.
Oh,
exactly. Ooh, shut up.
Nice job. No, but it's not actually difficult to normally.
Ooh, did you?
Yeah, that was nice. He got out of that.
If he did not escape, that would have been the end.
Alright, so we're seeing that we just cannot use
the question. But, on the other hand, he could be conditioning him to throw out substitutes left and right, or substitute shadow sneaks, in order to throw him off and then. Him something else, maybe delay the second afterburner kick.
Ooh. And that's it. Up there, there we go.
I think he needs to get a drink after all that.
Very nice. So Ninja needs one more game. One more game and already one more tally mark for Team Megane, for Team Glasses. Totally down with that. Are there any other characters in the game with glasses? No, it doesn't look like it. I didn't realize this.
Fox and Falco have...
That's like scouters or something. Like.
They have scouters. Samus has a visor.
That doesn't count. It's part of our
besides that, none of the cast seems to wear lens.
Alright, that needs to change. We need an ultimate outfit where everyone wears glasses. So, you've been playing on mostly, with a Dreamland, and now we've been switching it up only recently.
Honestly, both players seem to want... They both want places with low ceilings.
Yes,
because they're most reliable kill options for both NinjaLink Venia are off the top.
3, 2, 1, go!
Some characters have easier time getting there than others. Big damage. That was nice, easy 36.
Aww. Definitely getting a lot of those things. The airbag buffers are just making a lot of work.
It's easier said than done. But if Venia can somehow snuff the heel's second off stage, then he'll be in a better position to get it without falling dead.
Okay, so we got a better combo right there.
Yes, you can do a video game. How are you doing?
Alright, so we got... he wasn't able to get the last hit out of that. That was close. Close dodge. That's actually kind of different.
It works.
You know, the funny thing is, if he had followed that shit right after,
projectiles, when thrown at close proximity, also, like, slow you down. That I honestly don't think should be a thing.
Not fair. See how much rage he can keep.
I don't think Witch Time should be able to do that if you're just throwing a projectile, unless. The act of throwing a projectile itself also has a hitbox, Corrin's Dragon Fang shot, the clamp afterwards, that's a hitbox. So if that gets slowed down,
that's fine. Link's in a groove right now, so he's moving very crisply. Very well. Alright. Up throw, what's he gonna do?
Not quite. No worries.
Alright, that should do it.
40% hit is possible.
Yep, got double up here at 17%.
Look at that, he's closing missions already.
Surprisingly, isn't there any fair one spot on the ground, too, but he's trying. He's getting a lot of power down the up, but I think he's got a shield. Right, 92. So this is really scary for Venia, since as we know, a lot of
players.
Oh my goodness, this gotta get down.
Someone stop this man.
And that is game.
What a way to go.
Which time for the win?
Well fought for both players. The game ultimately goes to, and the tournament for that matter, NinjaLink.
Now you see what happened right there at the very end. Now you know that whole set, NinjaLink was letting him get away with coming down with that down air, and letting him hit him with it. Last game, he brought it out.
I hear you.
That's thinking games ahead, guys.
Yeah, but things are just about over now.
Yeah.
That was the longest war of attrition ever. Huh? War of attrition, the both of you. Fishing for kills off the top.
See, I was just talking about it. I was like, that whole set, he was letting him do that.
Do it, I dare you.
That was pretty smart, Slate.
Oh, he done dude it. Dunk. Oh, my goodness gracious.